What a way to begin the hour here on TBS as we await the arrival. And here he is, 450-plus pounds. It's Vader with Harley Race. What about it, Jerry Taylor?
This guy right here is irate. He lost the title to Ric Flair at Starrcade, and I feel sorry for anybody in the ring with him or even close to him. David Walby?
Right you are, David Walby.
Who is the most unluckiest person in wrestling today?
David Walby.
Did I say that right?
Close enough. The bell sounds, and here we go for our first event. Vader, and if you miss Vader and Flair at Starrcade, you missed a classic, but you're going to get to see them go up against each other on the Clash of the Champions as they'll be involved on opposite ends in a tag elimination match. Flair with Sting as his partner, Vader with Ravishing Rick Rude. And look at this power side.
Whoa! This guy is deadly when he's just in there normally, but he's upset now. He wants the title back, and I mean, this guy is not going to be stopped. Do you see? I mean, I've seen Vader. He's got a black eye. Ric Flair's got teeth that are still loose after Starrcade. I can't imagine them getting back in the ring so soon.
Yeah, I agree, but Vader has sworn revenge against Ric Flair, and certainly with the size, the power, and the demeanor. We're counting one, two, and he pulled away, for crying out loud.
He's trying to make a point here. He's trying to tell Ric Flair, not only can I beat you, but I can injure you, I can hurt you, I can end your career. He didn't do it at Starrcade, but maybe at the Clash of Champions coming up, that's what he has in mind.
A pickup and a power bomb. The power bomb that can put him out. Something he didn't get to put on Ric Flair at Starrcade. He covers and wins this one easily over David Walby. Well, Vader is awesome. And he is focused on Ric Flair. And certainly at the tag elimination match at the Clash, live here on Thursday, January 27th, he will get that chance and you'll get to see it live.
Here Vader goes. He is upset. He's mad and very unhappy. Boom! Drives David Walby into the mat, and nobody's going to get up from that. I mean, nobody.
A tremendous program this Saturday morning, a tremendous weekend of WCW here on TBS.